this store. Hello? Hey, Blackjack! Blackjack!
Now I'm of consenting age to be gambling in a cabaret somewhere downtown where the mathematicians may even ask my name. As I try my hand at roulette, I'm seated and sweating to a dance song on the club's PA. The blackjack guy just wanted to play, running out when the security guards look his way. He's far away. Hands in this, exactly where you'd like me, I'm exactly where you'd like me to know. Placing two bets on color, I'm playing in naivety. Oh, isn't this exactly where you'd like me, I'm exactly where you'd like me to know. You're placing bets on numbers, playing in naivety. Oh, but I'm afraid that I, well, I may have failed at this, and I might be caught dead in this place. Well, I'm afraid that I, well, that's right, I failed at risk, and I might be caught dead in this place. And isn't this really weird? It's really weird, you know, placing a bet on a, and it's my call, you know. Doesn't this give you more chips than me? I'm exactly where you'd like me to know. Probability would be conditional here, playing in naivety. I'm afraid that I, well, I may have wondered what's the probability of you getting that number on my collar. Well, I'm afraid that I, well, that's right, I may need a calculator, and I wouldn't want to be caught dead in this place. So let A be the event that the ball lands on red, that's 50%. And let B be if it lands on the number 16, what's the chance on 38 pocket wheel that's 3%? Multiply the percent. I'm figuring out that this event was 1%. It's pure stupidity and paying and naive, leaving the casino and going to jail.
USA, please don't make this a tradition. God damn it.